This is a good question, and the answer may surprise you. As you can see here, when your baby is on her back, her esophagus is right underneath her airway. This makes it harder for any food to go into her lungs. Your baby's actually safer sleeping on her back if she spits up or vomits.